Hello everyone, it's me, Uncle John. Today, I am going to read the Bible, the book of Genesis, chapter 1 and chapter 2. God creates man and woman. January the 3rd, there was something missing from God's new world. The most wonderful part was still to come. God made human beings with minds to think and hearts to love. The first man was called Adam. God realized that Adam was lonely, so he made Eve the first woman. Adam and Eve lived together in a perfect place called the Garden of Eden. God was pleased with his creation. The end.